Okie dokie. In this video, we are taking a look at using Apollo Client 3 in GraphCMS. This example is available on the GraphCMS examples repo over on GitHub. I'm going to download this manually with npx digit. I'll paste it into my terminal, wait for it to download, cd into the project directory, and open up VS Code. Before we take a look around the project, I'm going to install the dependencies with Yarn. And while that's installing, we'll take a look around this React app. So in our index file, we're defining our Apollo provider and client in-memory cache from Apollo client. Here's where we're defining the Apollo client. This is referencing the GraphCMS e-commerce example project. The client's been passed into the Apollo provider and it's wrapping the rest of the application. Going up to app. In app, we've got use query and the GraphQL language tag from Apollo client. We've also got browser router as router, switch root and link from React router DOM. Here's our query we're going to use for products ID, name, slug, and description. In our app here, we're passing in the use query hook from Apollo client, and we're just structuring loading, error, and data. If we get a loading or error state, we're doing a conditional render for loading or error. Then when we get our data, we're rendering out a unordered list here for each product in products, then using the link to render out the product slug, and we're adding in the name here. Then we're using switch from React router DOM here to create our root for the product slug. That's been passed into our product component here with the product's data. Let's take a look at that component now. In here, we've got the use params hook from React router DOM. This is taking in the products object, pulling out the slug with use params, doing a find in the products object for the product matching the slug, then rendering out the product name and the product description. Okay, let's take a look at it in action now. I'll go over to my terminal. And here we have our long sleeve tee, short sleeve tee, and our cap. That's it for this one. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.